USB Pro.
Okay.
And like its predecessor, the USB Plus, it has a small internal antenna here. But because we use the micro module inside of it, we took the second antenna port and created a external antenna port on it. It's also USB powered. There's a slot up here for a USB connection to a host USB port, be it a tablet or a PC. Some of the applications might be, maybe you want to use the internal antenna for writing, because it's the near field antenna, but use a large external antenna for reading many tags in the field.
Right, right. And it's still the same form factor. It doesn't look much bigger if it is bigger.
No, it's exactly the same.
The same size.
It's exactly the same.
And it has the same power, I guess, as well?
It has more power.
Much more power than
before. So the old one was 23 dBm. This goes up to 30 dBm.
Okay, that's awesome.
So if you, it's a 1-watt module inside, so with a more powerful antenna, you can read 30 feet away.
Wow.
Another thing that is added on to this product from the USB Plus is that this product will support multi-protocols. So Gen 2 protocol is on, of course, all our products.
Right.
But this one will also support IPX, ISO 18006B, and the AEI-ATA protocol that's used in the rail industry.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.